Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm actually going to be doing a tag video. I feel like I haven't done a tag video in a really long time and I was kind of past due. So this tag video is called, what is it called? Invade My Privacy Tag, which I'm pretty much an open book. Like, I feel like you guys know pretty much everything about me. Definitely, if you follow me on Periscope, you will know everything about me. But those of you who watch me on YouTube may not know some of these things. I also have a lot of new subscribers, and I just thought that this would be a fun tag to do. So let's get started. By the way, this is my dog, Miss Snooki Louise. If you guys have not met her, she does have an Instagram. Her Instagram is AZ4 Snooki Louise. That's AZ4, the number, Snooki Louise. I will put it down below, but yeah, go follow her because she has some cute pictures on Instagram. Okay, so let's get into this tag. Tag question number one is, did you wake up cranky today? I mean, it's Monday today, so I kind of woke up cranky, like, oh my God, it's the beginning of the week, and I always wake up cranky on Mondays, I feel, but then once I take a shower and get into the swing of things, you know, it kind of, oh my God, what did you just do? Anyway, it just kind of settles down or whatever. Okay, question number two. Would you date an 18-year-old at your current age? No. I do feel that there comes a point in time in adulthood, like when you can date somebody a lot younger, but I feel like 18 is not that age. So like, if you guys don't know, I'm 42 now, and dating an 18-year-old would just be completely wrong in my book. If I'm like, let's say 50 and I'm dating a 30-some-year-old, that might be a little bit different because the person who is younger is, you know, old enough to be mature, but I feel like an 18-year-old, that's pushing it a little bit. Question number three is, do you prefer to be friends with boys or girls? I definitely tend to gravitate towards being friends with guys. I feel like girls can be really catty and bitchy, and I just feel like guys are like, whatever, you know, like they're not really into the drama or anything, and they're just really easy to get along with. And I don't know, I have more friends that are guys than I do girls. Question number four, would you ever smile at a stranger? I mean, I smile at strangers every single day, so that's kind of an odd question. Question number five, can you commit to one person? Yeah, I mean, I don't really know anyone who can't. I mean, slutty whores, I guess, but yeah, I can definitely commit to one person. Number six, how do you look right now? I mean, I look rough right now because I just worked all day and I thought that I would just come home and record this video and things would be great. But yeah, I'm looking a little rough around the edges right now. Question number seven, what exactly are you wearing right now? I am wearing yoga pants. I am wearing a t-shirt and a black cardigan, and you guys can't really see it because my dog is like in the way and I'm sitting down, and that is that. Number eight, how often do you listen to music? I listen to music every single day. Usually when I come home from work, I go straight to having a cup of coffee, going in my office and working on YouTube. And I always have Pandora playing in the background, whether it be like Britney Spears or Dave Matthews or Lady Gaga or Prince or just whoever is like playing in the background. I always usually have music going. Question number nine, do you wear jeans or sweats more? I would have to say neither. I used to be a jeans type of girl, like definitely, but when those yoga pants came out, man, I mean, once you put on a pair of yoga pants, you really can't get over that. Like, I don't know, they're just so comfortable. Sweats to me are still a little bit like bulky and they're not really in. And jeans, I only have one pair of jeans now. Like, I never wear jeans anymore. I just always wear yoga pants. So neither. Number 10, do you think your life will change dramatically before 2020? I mean, that's only in 3 years. And what could happen in 3 years? I mean, Trump is president, so I guess anything can happen in 3 years. But you just kind of want to pray and hope for the best. And yeah, I don't know. Maybe he'll get impeached. Who knows? Number 11, are you an introvert or an extrovert? I am definitely an introvert. I hate large crowds of people. I don't really like going to the mall. I like kind of staying to myself. I like coming home and just being by myself and in my own space. My job consists of dealing with the public, like, and you have to be on all the time. So when I am on all the time like that and dealing with people like in their face and like just, you know, talking constantly to strangers coming in and out, it gets to be a lot. So when I come home, I just want to be by myself with myself and my dog and just like relax and unwind and just, I don't know, I'm an introvert. Number 12, if the person you like somebody else, what would you say? This is kind of a weird question. Like, there's not really much you can do. You just leave it alone and you move on, sister. Move on. Number 13, are you good at hiding feelings? I'm definitely good at hiding feelings. If I'm feeling depressed or worried about something or whatever, like I'll tell my close friends about it, but no one else usually knows. I keep it bottled up inside until I literally explode and then I'll just start to cry and like let it all out. But yeah, I can hide my feelings pretty well. Number 14, can you drive stick shift? No. I had somebody try to teach me how to drive stick shift a long time ago in my 20s, and he tried teaching me for like 2 months, and it just didn't work out. I could never get the hang of it, and I've never had a stick shift vehicle, so I guess I don't really have anything to worry about there. Number 15, do you care if people talk badly about you? I can lie to you guys and say that I don't, but yeah, it's kind of a lie. You know, for a while there, I wasn't reading YouTube comments because people were being so nasty, whether it be like a stupid joke about my weight or about the rant video or, you know, whatever. But yeah, I started reading the comments again because negative comments pretty much have stopped for the most part. But yeah, I mean, when somebody says something mean to you, you can say that it doesn't bother you, but you know that deep down it usually gets to you. Some of the people who are trolls though on my channel, it's just like, whatever, like move on. Number 16, are you going out of town soon? I don't have any plans to go out of town, but this spring I do want to go to Door County. I want to visit Door County Coffee, and I just kind of want to go shopping there, and yeah. Number 17, when was the last time you cried? I can't remember, you guys. I honestly cannot remember the last time I cried. Oh, no, I take that back. I do remember the last time I cried. It was after my Una, my minivan, took a major shit, and my mom came to visit me, and that is the last time I cried. I opened the door, and I saw her, and I just, like, literally started bawling because I had so much stress, and I just, like, let it all out, and it was so good to just, like, let out all your tears and let out all your stress and your emotion. But I'm usually not a crier. I usually don't cry often. Number 18, have you ever liked someone you didn't expect to? Yes, this has happened to me on several occasions, but the one that really stands out the most, I was friends with this guy, and this was a while ago, and I remember like there were no, you know, romantic feelings or, you know, any of those types of feelings or anything like that, and we hung out a lot, like almost every single day, and we would just do like everyday things together. And then all of a sudden, like I started looking at him differently a little bit, and I think he started looking at me differently a little bit. Nothing ever came of it, but yeah, I think when you like hang out with the same person a lot and you know, I don't know, you just start having feelings sometimes, and there's nothing that you can do about it, and it's not wrong, it's just, it happens. Number 19, if you could change your eye color, would you, and what color would they be? Every single time I take a picture on Instagram, for some odd reason, my eye color is green. And I don't have green eyes. I have hazel eyes and they are mostly blue. I would love to have green eyes. I just love green eyes. I think they're so beautiful. And yeah, it really depends, I guess, on what I'm wearing too. Like sometimes if I wear certain shades of green or certain shades of like brown, my green eyes will pop out. But otherwise my eyes are blue. But yeah, I would love to have green eyes. And the last question is number 20. Name something you have to do tomorrow. The only thing I think I have going on tomorrow is obviously I work all day and then I have a business meeting tomorrow at 2 o'clock, but I think that's pretty much it. That's all I really have to do is work and go to a business meeting. Pretty boring. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this tag video. If you are watching and if you have a YouTube channel, I tag you to do the video next. Just make sure and mention me. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you guys all later. Bye everyone.